Romans verse. 2 Thessalonians chapter 2 verse 13. But we are bound to give thanks always to God for you, brethren beloved of the Lord, because God had from the beginning chosen you to salvation through sanctification of the Spirit and belief of the truth.